Pots of gold, Lloyd!
Sending your deep, so be on your guard. Scanners indicate particularly rich veins of morkite and gold further down. Bring it back, boys.
This is the fourth night.
Wish I could take you with me! What even are you? Me with the minerals here. This feels funny. Watch and learn. You're my bestest friend. Bag's full. Can't carry any more.
Go fetch.
I got the tri-jaw. Here, have a bullet in the face. If I had a credit for every time I deposited, I would be a rich dwarf. I should give you a name. Friendly wildlife. Must be a trap. Where is that damn mule?
Time to earn your paycheck, team. Got a doozy of a swarm on the way.
Good God! Some free space.
Swarm, it's a big one, team.
Squash him.
We'll be right back.
Follow me, Bosco. I made a platform. Molly, come here. Molly carries minerals, and we shoot bugs in mine. Dwarf life in a nutshell. Rocks and stones may break my bones, but beer will never hurt me. Gee, I'm feeling poetic today. Steve gave his life for me. Thank you, Steve! Don't let him flank you! I hear management's been trying to get a shipment of knee pads in. Fancy that!
Much better!
kill or be killed! You're a cutie! Over here!
combat positions. The swarm is here.
Damn.
Come here!
want something done right, you gotta do it yourself.
Finally escape from the entire psychopath science. Yeah, these are literally the German science. They have more than one German science.
Platforms placed.
Damn it.
Platform!
Damn it.
Die, you pox noodle!
Engineer, you damn suck.
Platforms placed. Platform up! Access provided! I made a platform! Resupply ordered!
Supplies are on the way.
Supply pod is here. Everybody collect ammunition. Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please. Getting more ammo. Yes.
All right, you lugs. I'm spotting a swarm coming towards you. Get ready.
Grabbing ammo.
Contact. Lock and load.
Well, I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive. Donkey, come here! Music to my ears.
Oh, I called for Molly.
So this was a big lap. Huge lap.
Yeah.
So even those secret Java mids, I guess Arasaka or like Arasaka. They also recruited the Germans to become part of them. So obsessed with their human experiments, and I guess they've just been protected by the Arasaka. Yeah.
Where is that damn?
They're definitely protected by the secret government.
Objective complete. Nicely done. Return button on the mule has been activated.
Okay, this is a great time to get the hell out of here.
Drop pod inbound. Stand clear.
I don't even
clear.
Have time to explore around because this is not safe at all. Even if it looks so fancy in here, but it's not safe to be in here. No, that's the wrong one.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Drop pod pilot, he is definitely from what's the name? He's definitely from Nicaragua or whatever the hell that is. He's definitely from that shitty country called Nicaragua. Yeah, that drop pilot is definitely from that shitty country called Nicaragua. That's exactly where you're from. You sack of shit, son of a bitch. Even Nicaragua can definitely be worse than Cuba. I know.
Platform!
I grew up in Cuba. Definitely grown up in Cuba.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 2 minutes.
God damn. Ah, crap.
Assistance!
I'll punch the goddamn pilots. Finally, the fourth night is over. Although he was the worst pilot ever, because he's from Nicaragua. Successfully escape from that the most insane asylum, but sadly still haven't find the purple guy. But maybe in the fifth night, in a final round of Five Nights at Freddy's. Yes, I heard the purple guy was kidnapped and he was sent to the human experiments held by the psychopath German science. And that's why I broke into the asylum to save him. To save his life. Still didn't able to find him, but at least I discovered the whole place, and I got them all with my camera. But the governments would definitely not believe in that. Remember, that German science, they could work with a very secret government. So I don't think I want to snitch. If I do that, guess what's gonna happen? It's gonna get super ugly. The agents will pop up, quickly break into my house and kidnap me. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk that. I am not gonna risk that. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed watching my video. I'll see you in the next video of the fifth night of the Five Nights at Freddy's Galactic.